Well, this is what's up in my back garden. Well, slightly different in my front garden, but what do you think? There's a couple of stars out tonight. I'm not going to see them, but I'm going to see a few. Nice. So yeah. There's a ticket in the way down at the moment. So that's the neighbours in there. Probably the thing I'm over, so. So that's what I think could be really for that. There's a few stars here and there. It's a beautiful starry night though. Thing that says that, so I don't do that. Purple form and going with purple one now. But at the moment I'll put some big amount on if I get enough time. I don't want to put my bedroom over. Put this back down and switch out. And whatnot, when I get time to, I'll be happy. I can make myself and my family, I'm proud. I got my friends and that. So we'll see. The honey tree outline cellar thing, but that's hopefully the front garden and it's not too bad. It's beautiful, nice stone nights. What's a campfire story? What's the biggest story or biggest story of fun or mystery? Maybe. That's for sure. Thank you guys for listening.